لأن ألخي
شنو شنيا؟
لا هنا هكا
شنيا؟
فوق الفلسطينيين الصور
سير لقد
Somebody from the Palestinian Authority, a high-rank officer, a commander of intelligence organization that take part in that cases. And we have six people that been arrested yesterday night during the kidnapping.
Now they are going to exaggerate any war on the Palestinian side. And now the last man who killed in West Bank, maybe he killed by Israeli intelligence service, because, you know, they use it in Iraq and they confess, and they use it against the Jew themselves sometimes. And nowadays, just to blackmailing the Palestinian and to push them to the corner, to let them you know, and bad reputation in the international community.
Last question.